Hello guys, today I will be reacting to Overlord Season 1 Episode 2. And a quick recap from the last episode. Momonga, the main character, is a player of the game Yggdrasil, like in a massive multiplayer online RPG. Then suddenly, he was unable to log out, and then the NPC started to acting like real person. So I believe he will try to figure out how he will be able to get out of the Yggdrasil game. So without further ado, let's check out season 1 episode 2 of Overlord. There's also a lot of characters introduced by the last part that they have that he has guards for every floor. I'm not sure yet on how many. First and third. I wonder how many floors this game has. Because I believe they only have 8 guardians. No, 8 floors. Oh, 76 or so. Guardian of the 5th floor. Seventh floor. I wonder if the power rankings is decided on who has the highest floor. Change after that was the last day of service. Maybe he was dreaming. She sat there. So that's it for the second episode of Overlord Season 1. There's not much for the thing going on, just the albedo and the champion is fighting against the I forgot the name of it again. And the last part, I think, maybe we see possibly there. This was the main. I'm not sure if it will happen in the next episode. So it's pretty much it. Comment down below on what you think about this episode. Thanks for watching.